pull off the savage prank, make a cutout on the cap of any plastic bottle. Grease it up and use a piece of cardboard to flip it upside down without any major spills. Looks pretty normal to me. Follow me for more pranks.